Hey, this guy's got something cool. It's called the High Roller. How you doing, Matt?
Great to see you again.
Great
Welcome
to see
back
you.
To Toy Fair.
Thank you. Welcome back yourself.
Oh, it's been great.
Do you have the High Roller here?
We do.
Can I ride it?
Yes, you may.
All right, let's go.
Stairs.
Let's go. I don't know. We're mobile. We'll move. Here we go. I don't know if I could do this holding a microphone. You might have to do the talking.
I'll do the talking?
Yeah.
Okay, Rays fans, here we are in aisle 1800.
So this is where I get kicked out, right?
Yeah, this is where we potentially all get kicked out.
Okay, so I'm going down that aisle and I'm going to do a burnout in the middle.
Okay, be careful. The rug is really grippy. It may not be as smooth as you think. And here he's off. 3, 2, 1, go! Heading down aisle 18, trying to avoid the stroller. He whips it around, ducks and dodge, weaves and bobs, and trying to do the turnout. Oh, it's too hard on the carpet.
You can't do it on the carpet.
Yeah. But you can whip back into our booth. Here he goes. Oop, nope. He's got people running. Watch out, he's coming for you. Michael, how'd you do?
I tried to get the back wheels loose. It's impossible on this carpet, but it's fun.
This thing is fun.
You can't help but smile when you're on this.
Yeah. If you're not having fun on this, there's something very wrong.
We scared a couple of people, but it was totally worth it.
Yeah, I saw them. You see them scatter like roaches out there.
Yeah.
Moving the stroller out of the way.
I see you don't take it out. You know what's funny is I forgot for a second that there's a break here, and I went to jam back on the...
That was muscle memory from 6 years old.
Yeah.
Trying to jam
that's
it
back. Exactly right, because, you know, I haven't ridden a bike like that in a long time. But yeah, I was jamming on the brakes to do it, and it wasn't happening because the brakes were right here. These things, you have a commercial fleet now, a little bit bigger one, and you've got these things are available to shipping to people, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, we're in our fourth production run right now, and we're expecting delivery June is when we'll have inventory again. And so we're taking pre-orders right now at highrollerusa.com. And
you've been on everybody. Steve Harvey's riding this thing.
Yep, Steve Harvy's ridden it.
Have you sold enough to get a yacht yet? Because I imagine being on Super Bowl, Ellen, Steve Harvey, you can't keep them in stock.
It has been a problem keeping them in stock, so we are rushing this next production run. Yeah, it's been...
We're not going to see a dip in quality.
Absolutely not. No, I've designed this thing to put up with all the abuse that we could think of doing, and then all the abuse I didn't think of.
How did you think of doing this? I can't remember. You told me. I think it was just you're a big kid.
Yeah. Back in university, I founded the Big Wheel Rally. Get all the adults downtown on a Saturday night on kids' big wheels, and we would go on a big pub crawl from bar to bar, restaurant to restaurant, all night long. And it just got bigger and bigger. Every year we do this still. It's a benefit for the local hospital. And from that, people started asking, where can I get one that actually fits me? And so I did a Kickstarter project and got funded. That was kind of jaw-dropping. It was in the early days of Kickstarter, and I actually got rejected 3 times on Kickstarter before I convinced them that I know we can do a product, not just art products. And so that got me my first production run, and it's been self-sustaining ever since. People love it. They keep coming back, and businesses are finding out about it. We do direct-to-consumer, we do the rental fleets, and we do events.
Have you picked out the yacht yet? You didn't answer the question.
I haven't picked out the yacht. No, I think I can pick out a stand-up paddleboard right now, but the yacht's coming.
I hope so. You're doing good, and I like it. It's a good story. Where's university? You said university. Is that Colorado?
Yes, University of Colorado in Boulder, CU Boulder.
And you're doing it's a charity event, this pub crawl.
Yes, yep.
And how do people get involved in that if they want to?
Oh, boy. Come out to Colorado. It's the weekend after 4th of July. BYOBW. And we'll meet on Pearl Street Mall and ride all night long.
And you'll provide these?
No, it's BYOBW.
Bring your own beer, bike, big wheel.
Aha!
Bring your own big wheel. Yeah, got it. Oh, yeah. Bring your own big wheel. I got it. It's called the High Roller. And he's Matt. Thank you so much. It's great
to see you.
Thank you
so much, Michael.
This is great. How much do they go for? They're about $600?
$650.
Yeah.
Yep.
Thank you so much.